It is Ulf again. Today we will do Stalker Part 2. 今日の、自宅稽古の課題は Stalker No. 2。今回は天心入れて Stalker を行います。まずは何に集中するかということを演舞します。First, I'll show you the sequence we will concentrate on today. You all know that from Heian Shodan. At the end, it turns up again in Heian Nidan.You can do it from here. Look at there. Okay, now I go again into the details, into the things I want you to concentrate on. また詳細の説明のところに入りたいと思います。まずはですね、大きな転身をするところありますね。ここの、追いつきから、You're gonna have a big turn.、Yeah? What I want to tell you is, don't hesitate to、do the turn quickly.、Yeah? ね、だからここに大きな転身が入りますが、これをぜひできるだけ早く行ってみてください。ね、こういうふうに、ね、だから一瞬不安定になるけれども体はね安定を求めるからこそ後の立ちがしっかりした立ちになりますね。 So you are feeling unstable in a second、yeah? but your body longs for stability instinctively so he will make strong touch with the ground once you turn and you will have a stable stance、yeah? so don't hesitate to do it quicklyね、from here once again. So do a quick turn.、ね、And there you are.、ね、And of course, in this move, you turn the whole torso. だから体幹全体で回ることになっちゃうんですね。ここから、ね、これを全部バーンと、ね。It is a move with the whole、upper body.Is involved again. The hip is leading the move. Yeah. So the next one, when you go here slightly obliquely, yeah, 45 degrees. Yeah. 次は斜めにステップに入りますけれども、腰が少々違いますね。だからまずここ引き手をしっかり出して腰まっすぐしますね。で行くときはね。ストーキを切るとき腰がバンと逆回転になりますね。次はまたねここ行くとか体幹全体を使ってくださいね。ちょっとゆっくり、ね、します。引けていつも方向の出しの方に出してですねこうでトゥイストで切るようにね。ほんで今はこの順回転でハーンと体全身が入りますね。So, from here again, it's the whole upper body that is swung into the technique, yeah? And the hand will follow the body, yeah? I do that slightly slowly. Put the pulling hand into the direction where you go and downwards so you can twist it nicely. And then the whole body swings into it, yeah?And then again comes the move slightly oblique and again、ね、the hip goes straight and then you go in. One more thing I want to remind you, I want you to remember is don't open your body too much up here when you do Stoke. That goes for, you know, if you do a kata, yeah, and you open up like that, yeah, that's very nice. But Stoke is going into the front and it's not onlyA block, but also an attack. So you keep this part into the opponent. Okay. So we go through it once more. One more thing I want you to focus on is we did that when we were stepping with Stoke. Now, for reasons of remembering the technique, we sometimes isolate it and split it up into a kamae and the strike. ね。だから、覚えるときはさ、構えて入るということをよくしますが、最終的にやるときはね、また構えを見せません。ね。So you don't stop the technique underway. Yeah? だから、途切れなきですね。一発で入れてください。で、こっちからね、手と体が一緒になるよ。入ります。ね。次もそうですよ。だから、ここ止めんといて、ね。You don't stop it in between. Yeah? You go and strike. ね。Next one is the same thing. Yeah? You go and strike with the whole body. You go and strike. And we do big hikite every time. Yeah? This is a bit different in the Okinawan styles. They make it a little bit shorter. The hikite is not this pronounced. Yeah? 沖縄のスタイルではですね、まあ、適当にやりますが、ね、もっと高めですね。ここを猫足か浮き足立ちに入ってですね、ちょっとこんな感じでやります。これはブロック。This is the 受け。This is the block.、Yeah? The next move, you grab the opponent and you strike him.、ね、so, and the same thing comes once more. Yeah, here is the 受け。Then you grab.、Yeah? And then you strike.、ね、This is the usual interpretation. We will keep that in mind for the rhythm.、Yeah? だからちょっとメリハリをつけるためにね、この感じでね、受けてすぐ反撃、受けてすぐ反撃、yeah? You block and immediately strike、yeah? That will dictate the rhythm we want to do it with. So don't do it monotonously from here. ね、and then,What I advise you to do is train it in different directions so that they don't need a visual reminder or a landmark that tells you where to turn. So you can do it anytime and everywhere. ね、だからいろんな方向で稽古してください。ね、そうしないと目印をつくんですよ。どういうふうに転身するかと曲がるかって。それなしにね、どこでも、ね、できるように、ね、いろんな方向で行ってください。ね、ね、or go this way. Do it once more. Okay, this is for today. ね、you can do it as many times as you like. ね、だから繰り返して好きなぐらいの頻度で、ね、何回も何回もやってみてください。There is one last remark concerning Koku Sachi that I want to make. And this concerns the hind leg.、ね、だから Koku Sachi についてのもう一つの説明させてください、ね。これこの足の話なんですが、Koku Sachi のね、やっぱりここに体重を入れるわけなんですね。ほんでまた、まあ、尾骶骨をちょっと前にしてね、You tuck the coccyx in, goes like this. This hip goes a little bit like that. You have a slight tension in there.、Yeah? The important part is the knee.、Yeah? So if the knee goes to one, is one-sided, you know, and here you feel that the foot rises either at the inside or outside.、Yeah? This tells you that your knee is in a bad position.、ね、だからここね、しっかりやると均等に体重が全速、足全部に入るわけなんですね。だから、ここにね、しますと、ちょっと浮いたりする、ね、ここも浮いたりすることになりますね。これは、やっぱり、望ましくない状態ですね。So the
weight should be completely even on the hind foot. ね、だから膝はさ、生理的で見るとね、physiologically speaking, the knee is made for straight bends and straight moves. Yeah, the knee is rather weak on the sides, you know, if it goes into the right or left. ね、だから左右のとこでね、膝が悪、あの弱いんですね。生理的にこのまっすぐ行くようにできてるわけなんですね。だからその生理的な原理に沿って立ちを作ってください。これ前屈立ち一緒なんですよ。ここもね、このまっすぐの形で膝が行きますね。またこうね、しますと片方浮いたりする。It goes for 前屈立ち as well. No, if you go here, should be evenly distributed the weight. Yeah, shouldn't rise on the out or inside. Yeah, so it's exactly in the direction you go. ね。こくさしもそうなんですね。こくさしステップしますとね、ちょうどね、ここまっすぐ行けるようになってるわけなんですね。だからここもね、ここちょっとリラックスして、丹田生かしてね、バーンと行けばよいと思いますね。だからね、膝をしっかりね、生理的に良い状態にしてくださいね。So please be careful to have the kneeIn the right position, yeah. We do karate for our health. We don't want to hurt ourselves, ね。だから健康健診のために空手を稽古しますので、膝とかなんかいろいろ痛めることはしたくありませんね。じゃあその健康を保つようにね、稽古をしてうちで稽古してくださいね。To stay healthy, please.Do some light training at home and stay safe. See you.